I have any of you wondering, have you ever found the key that'll free your soul from the grip of sin, that'll truly let you see? I've tried many kinds of life, I've indulged in all kinds of vice, drugs, sex and power, mind, witchcraft blowing my mind. Now I've seen the light and it's a whole different high. Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, thank you, Jesus.
Of opening up my heart, oh dear Lord, please come in. Let the Lord 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 come in. Thank you.
Lord, come in. Please open up your heart, let the Lord come in. Say, dear Father, please forgive me for my life of sin. I'm opening up my heart, oh dear Lord, please come in. Let the Lord come in, let the Lord come in. Let the Lord come in, let the Lord come in.
Thank you. when the pressures of the world come in from all sides. What is it that you do? Do you run and hide? Do you run and hide? When everything's been going wrong and nothing turns out right, do you feel you're all alone? Do you run off into the night? Do you run off into the night? Jesus wants to help you. He wants you to feel secure for any of your problems. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Inside yourself, do you like what you see? Or is there something missing that would make your life complete? That would make your life complete. Walking in the dark all by yourself, is your heart filled with fear? Do you think you're someone was here? Do you wish someone was here? Jesus wants to help you. He wants you to feel secure for any of your problems. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Beauty in the things around me. My eyes could not see, my ears could not hear, my heart could not understand the truth. I was living in a fantasy, nothing was ever very real to me. Then I heard there was a way for me to see. I decided to check it out, and now I know without a doubt that there is no real life without Jesus, 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 Jesus. La la la.
Many times in my life I felt an emptiness that no one I knew could fill. Drugs became my only high, and no matter how hard I did try to loose myself from the bondage I was in, I couldn't break the chains that held me. They were much too strong, so I decided to leave well enough alone. But then I heard of a marvelous light that could change darkness to light, and now I can say that there is no one like Jesus, 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 la la la.
That means, don't you know what that means? Don't you know what that means? Don't you know what that means? La la la. Yeah.
bondage, the devil bears the hook. Bondage, bondage, for oh, you be untouched. Bondage, bondage, invading most every scene. Bondage, bondage, has such a deadly sting. Bondage, bondage, if you could only see what I mean. Do you cry out when you're by yourself? Do you cry out for a way to be free? I said, do you cry out when you're by yourself? Do you cry out for a way to be free? Bondage, bondage, you've tried to break away. Bondage, bondage gets darker every day. Bondage, bondage, you've got to find the way out. Bondage, bondage, grips like a vice. Bondage, bondage, is it worth the price? Bondage, bondage, I wish you would think twice. You want freedom? Listen!
Wondering, have you ever found the key that'll free your your soul from the grip of sin that'll truly let you see. I've tried many kinds of life, I've indulged in all kinds of vice, drugs, sex and power mine, witchcraft blowing my mind. Now I've seen the light and it's a whole different high. Jesus is guiding my
Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, thank you, Jesus.
Of opening up my heart, oh dear Lord, please come in. Let the Lord 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 come in.
Thank you. let the Lord come in. Say, dear Father, please forgive me for my life of sin. I'm opening up my heart, oh dear Lord, please come in. Let the Lord 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 come in.
Wow.
and the pressures of the world coming from all sides. What is it that you do? Do you run and hide? Do you run and hide? When everything's been going wrong and nothing turns out right, do you feel you're all alone? Do you run off into the night? Do you run off into the night? Jesus wants to help you. He wants you to feel secure for any of your problems. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Inside yourself, do you like what you see? Or is there something missing that would make your life complete? That would make your life complete. Walking in the dark all by yourself, is your heart filled with fear? Do you think you're someone was here? Do you wish someone was here? Jesus wants to help you. He wants you to feel secure for any of your problems. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Jesus is the cure. Things around me, my eyes could not see, my ears could not hear, my heart could not understand the truth. I was living in a fantasy, nothing was ever very real to me. Then I heard there was a way for me to see. I decided to check it out, and now I know without a doubt that there is no real life without Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Many times in my life I felt an emptiness that no one I knew could fill. Drugs became my only high, and no matter how hard I did try to loose myself from the bondage I was in, I couldn't break the chains that held me. They were much too strong, so I decided to leave well enough alone. But then I heard of a marvelous light that could change darkness to light, and now I can say that there is no one like Jesus, 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 la la la.
That means, don't you know what that means? Don't you know what that means? Don't you know what that means? La la la. Don't you know what that means? Don't you know what that means? La la la.
Understand the fear of the Lord, and find the knowledge of God.
Attend to my words, incline thine ear unto my sayings. Let them not depart from thine eyes. Keep them in the midst of thine heart.
For they are life unto those that find them, and medicine to all their flesh.
And hide my commandments with thee.
Then shalt thou understand the fear of the Lord, and find the knowledge of God.